Lane 2, Hamilton area, New Jersey. Lane 3 is Yoda. Lane 4, the top qualifier, Somerset Hills, New Jersey. Lane 5, Upper Main Line. Lane 6, Piedmont, Lynchburg, Virginia. Lane 7, Spartanburg, South Carolina. And lane 8, Auglaize, Mercer, Ohio. This is the A final. Thank you, Madam Referee. Brendan Burns, 20.1, that puts Upper Main Line in the lead. Halfway mark, Upper Main Line, Piedmont and Yoda. New leader, Somerset Hills. Upper Main Line, Yoda. Somerset Hills, 122. Upper Main Line, second. Yoda finishes in third. Congratulations, gentlemen. Great race. Presenting the awards for the men's 200-yard freestyle relay, Coach Roy Riegler from Somerset Hills, New Jersey. 16th place, Cheshire, Connecticut. 15th, State College, Pennsylvania. 14th, Red Bank, New Jersey. 13th, West Shore, Pennsylvania. 12th, Lakeland Hills, New Jersey. 11th, Greenwich, Connecticut. 10th, Summit, New Jersey. 10th, winner of the B Consolation Final, Fanwood Scotch Plains, New Jersey. Finishing in 8th place, York and York County, Pennsylvania. 7th, Auglaize, Mercer, Ohio. 6th, Hamilton, New Jersey. 5th place, Piedmont, Lynchburg, Virginia. 4th, Greater Spartanburg, South Carolina. 3rd place, Yoda, Triangle Area, North Carolina. 2nd place, Upper Main Line, Pennsylvania. And your 2019 National Champions Men's 200-Yard Freestyle Relay, the team of Lucas Scheidel, Trent Rossano, Jack Alexi, and Rue Fenton, Somerset Hills, New Jersey, winning time 122.06. Congratulations, gentlemen. Oh, apologies to Piedmont. That's right. Charlottesville, not Lynchburg.